Good morning, Auntie.
Hey, it's all right.
Auntie 啊，我告诉你多少次了，要在我们回来之前洗好厕所。你知道我们吃完 lunch 要棒晒的，你知道吗？我每次 remind 你这样多次，你每次 forget， 你懂啊？我们要棒晒很重要的嘞。哎 ，Auntie， 你要记得我跟你讲的话啊，记得啊 ，Auntie， 哦，不要 repeat 啊 ，OK。
Gwen, good year, come. This is a rudimentary task. How did you still manage to screw it up?
I'm sorry, I can double check the numbers already.
It's not just about double checking. Any error, big or small, can be detrimental to the trust we took years to build our clients. Send me the revision by the end of the year. Let me go.
I just got a call from Roger. Did you advise him not to invest in CTB Holdings?
Yes. I figured the risk was too high for his current financial health.
Even though he was adamant?
He was under a lot of pressure from his friends. I just wanted to give him a more objective prediction.
Well, his friends are millions of dollars richer now. He told me that he was humiliated, that he's become a laughingstock.
It's my fault. I'm sorry.
Gwen, what do you think is our investment philosophy?
Long-term focus, diversification, responsible risk-taking.
No. It's malleability. The ability to adapt to new economy, industrial shifts, and changing market conditions. That's what sets us apart, keeps us ahead of the curve. That's why clients trust in our forecast.
But I use historical data. Everything was by the book. I don't understand.
If you don't, then perhaps it's time to reconsider your career.
Are you okay?
Who are you?
I'm a cleaner.
Cleaner? Ah, auntie, 对不起，是不是你要用洗手间？
不是啦, 我只是想问你, 在里面还好吗?
我没事。 我上次给你惹麻烦了吧? 其实我有看到Kevin在骂你。 我应该马上告诉他是我的错。 Sorry.
那你看到的, 没关系啦。 你知道吗? 我也是跟你一样的。
我每天都听到你在哭，但是我什么也帮不到。怎么会没有？是你给了我这个空间，让我可以一个人把所有委屈和烦恼都哭出来。我很感激你，也谢谢你给我 extra 的 toilet paper。
我只想让你知道你有多优秀，你都不知道，我都看在眼里。不过我一直在犯同样的stupid
mistake。谁不会犯错？人哪有十全十美的？你还年轻，给自己时间，有些事是急不来的。不过我只不过是一个临时员工。 再多三个月就是我的review了，
没时间了。我们住在新加坡，也许没有那么明显，但是三个月可以把冬天变成春天。是哦，你好像对冬天很熟悉，去过吗？冬天虽然寒冷。 但也有它的美丽。如果你怕冷，就一直躲避，你就永远见证不了冬天里隐藏的美丽。所以不用着急，慢慢来。准备好了，就出来吧。
Auntie! 我还不知道你的名字。
我叫 Beatrice.
Beatrice? Thank you, Beatrice.
我有点脏。
早安，早安，安迪，累了吧？我来，不用的，交给我，相信我。哎呦，
给你吃，吃一个，你自己吃就好了。
吃一个，真的很好吃的哈。哎呀，不要啦，等一下，等一下，别骂了，老板，别骂。不会啦，他不会骂的。
这个耳飞里面蛮大个哦，我就是觉得你很辛苦，关掉了，Brian。
Seems like you managed to work things out with Roger. How did you do it?
I met up with him, apologized and explained. He was surprisingly reasonable.
I see. Good job.
Thank you.
Gwen. It wasn't entirely your fault. Happens to the best of us and I shouldn't have taken it out on you. Keep up the good work.
Hey, it's lunchtime.
You guys go ahead. I need to finish this.
Huh, we can finish it later.
Okay, give me a moment. Auntie,
我看今天我会出去吃午餐。去去去啦，你本来就应该跟同事那边去吃。哎呀，别一直缠着我这个老人家啦，去吧。你不也是我的同事吗？啊，那明天吧，我带你。嗯，你需要我买什么回来给你吗？跟你说不用啦，去吃吧。
Gwen, let's go.
Come in.
You seem pretty charming with the cleaner.
Beatrice?
Sorry?
Her name is Beatrice.
Okay, sure.
Brian is calling for a meeting after lunch.
Okay.
Good afternoon, everyone. I know it's been a challenging year. Despite the economy downturn, our company has achieved record-breaking annual earnings. I, on behalf of the firm, would like to extend my sincere gratitude to everyone. I know that I've been especially harsh on some of you. But your hard work and dedication during these tough times have not gone unnoticed. So as a token of appreciation, we're going to have a small party tonight. Please cancel all your plans.
Auntie, 我们今晚有 office party, 我需要你 stay back 帮忙一下. Okay? Of course, you can OT pay lah.
Okay lah.
Hey, dear, tonight I'm not coming home for dinner. Yeah, got function. Okay, yeah.
Gwen, to be honest, when you first joined us about half a year ago, I didn't think that you suited for this industry at all. I still think that you need to work on your presentation, it's terrible. But you have the right attitude. We are happy to offer you a permanent position in this firm. I hope you can continue to support us in many years to come.
Thank you, Brian. I will do my best. Hello, Mommy? I did it. I got a job offer. I said I got a job offer. Yes! I still can't believe it. Mm. Oh yeah, Mommy, please help me tell Daddy. Mm. Oh, okay, I gotta go now. See you. Love you.
Pretty much
it. Guys?
Hey, there she is! The woman of the hour!
Oh,
everyone.
Oh, no worries. Okay, let's get back to work, guys.
Okay.
Thank you.
All the best, huh? Bye. Bye.